The food truck came about through conversations with engineering, automotive, electrical, finance, marketing, all the departments within Otago Polytechnic. Through collaboration, it all came together to launch this project.
Working with the Food Design Institute was a really great experience, being able to and being given the opportunity to make a food truck that gives us really good life skills and skills that we will have forever was really great. I'm most excited about being able to see the food truck promoting the Polytech with the Food Design Institute and their students to be able to use at events and out in the community and know that I was a part of that.
For the food trailer, my main involvement was to represent the collaboration between the Food Design Institute and the engineering students, as well as the final design for the exterior wraparound. The concept behind the final design was to show a mix of the engineering students and food design students building giant foods, the way that the trailer would be built between them. They've got wee builders cracking open eggs with sledgehammers and people grating giant characters over on a construction site. It's been really good getting to collaborate with other disciplines to see what they get up to and also be a part of something bigger and outside of my own course.
The food truck is basically an incubator for our students in the Food Design Institute to take their food outcomes into another context.
So we've been invited up here from the Malcolm Trust to help open their youth centre. They're going to be having some youth musicians, artists, and they've brought us along as part of their youth to help open their centre. To have access to the food truck as a student is pretty cool, because then we have a safe haven to be able to go out into the community and actually use our products and experience what it's going to be like in the real world.
It allows us many more opportunities out in the community. This is a way our students can test their ideas also, and it's a launch pad for many business ideas that our students come up with every day.